Spider-Man's lenses open and close to help him focus, but they're also used for more than practical reasons. You see, they also allow him to show emotion through the mask, which is a similar problem they had when creating Deadpool, because both of them had very expressive eye movement in the comics, so the mechanical lenses help him get closer to his comic counterparts.